Hello and welcome back to another video. Today I am going to show you how you can add Uber Plus car to your Apple Watch. This is going to be very quick and simple way. So make sure you shall watch all the way to the end and avoid missing any important. The first thing you need to is open to your Uber app and on your phone and ensure you are logging into your account. Once you log in into your account, go to the bottom right corner of the app and click on the option that say accounts. From there you shall see a very different option, and the one of the option is plus card. Since we are trying to add our plus card to Apple Wallet, click on plus card. This will give you the option to get a digital plus card which you can use start using immediately. You shall see a bottom that say add to Apple Wallet. Click on that button and the follow this on the screen instruction to add it to your Apple Wallet. After you are done that, the Uber Plus card will in your Apple Wallet and you can use it like any other card. You can then select the Uber Plus card and either your touch ID or face ID to confirm it. From there you can shop and pay with the order at any store that accept Apple Pay. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe my channel and share to those people who don't know about this.